The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Danni!
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.
Women's division, I hope you're ready for a fight.
Tamina is a scary woman.
Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Gentlemen, in my time here in WWE, I've had the pleasure of getting to know hundreds of superstars. Believe me when I say, with complete certainty, that there is nobody meaner than Tamina.
I can believe that.
Tamina is definitely not the most approachable superstar on the women's roster.
You're both talking like any of that's a bad thing. Tamina doesn't go out to the ring to have fun. She goes out there to beat up her opponent, win the match, and leave some bruised and broken women in her wake.
As we get underway, it'll be interesting to see if Tamina can get the upper hand early.
And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Plenty of fight left.
She's a warrior, guys.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Scoop slam!
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. Wow, what a sequence.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
Counter.
Running clothesline.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Elbow smash!
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Ouch!
Absolutely punishing.
Avoiding trouble there. She scores big with the counter.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, my God.
Wow, she turned that one around. Running clothesline.
In my opinion, Tamina has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
She needs to turn the tide here.
No, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
She's in a bad way here.
Oh,
Enziguri.
Gosh.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
What a shot.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Now inside the ring.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
An incredible combination.
This match is wearing her down.
Is that enough for the win? And again, she refuses to stay down.
Gonna take more than that.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Harsh impact. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. For the first time tonight,
she's gonna try it again.
Oh, what a splash!
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya. Tamina Snuka, man, just put this one to bed. Oh, she turns it around.
We're about to see.
Can you believe it? It's all over. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action. Be happy with that win right there.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Divas Championship.
On pay-per-view, Dana Brooke is in action. Tremendous athlete, great competitor.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And guys, I'd say this is easily one of the biggest title matches the women's division has seen in quite some time.
And that really is a testament to what these women have been able to accomplish in recent years. And I'm not just talking about the women here tonight, but the entire women's division should be applauded for this.
Introducing the challenger. From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke. And introducing the champion from Norfolk, Virginia, she is the WWE Divas Champion, the Diamond, Rebecca Andrea.
The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call the final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
I can't wait for this one. The great women superstars of WWE battling it out for the women's title.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Right to the back of the neck. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She ducks out of the way there.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Oh, had that well scouted.
Big boot. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And it's Dana Brooke with the offense.
Oh, man.
Wasn't expecting that.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
And then,
the challenger eating up some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oof, face stop. She returns the favor there.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Hair pull mat slam.
Changes her fortune there. Oh, saw it coming.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
In the corner now.
Whoa, not so fast.
Sunset flip.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke. She is ready for a fight tonight.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
Impact!
The title might change hands.
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
Not yet.
Hurts on the shoulders.
And down with the suplex.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Setting up.
Twist of fate.
I think the champ's got it. This night could be over for Dana Brooke.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke is going up for the first time. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
There goes Dana Brooke getting into her opponent's head.
That will get your attention.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
And it's Dana Brooke with the offense.
And a striking blow. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
In position up top.
Swanton bomb!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Ah, oh, look at this. The champ teetering on the edge.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Proving tough to catch.
Can they get the grip locked in?
This might be it.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Listen to this place.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
She steers clear there.
Whoa, it's another reversal. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Dana's feeling good and the crowd is eating it up.
Suplex.
Dana Brooke is calling for it.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
Impact! We can have a new champion!
Gotta make the second one count. There it is. Dana Brooke is your new champion.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Here comes the Queen, already a legend. Against Sasha Banks. An amazing Iron Man match as well. Charlotte has accomplished it all in such a short period of time.
Gosh, she's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
I'd say the champ appears to be all business here tonight.
That shouldn't really come as any surprise, Cole. I don't think I've ever seen the champ not prepared for a match.
Introducing the challenger, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair! And introducing the champion, from Brooklyn, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion!
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Well-measured strike.
Setting up.
Oh, what a counter. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Delivering the suplex.
Stomping. Ouch. Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Corey, Charlotte has so many tools she can use to defeat her opponent. Her athleticism, her power, her technical ability. What's the biggest strategy Charlotte needs to implement tonight?
Well, Cole, when it comes to the queen, you can't get any better than her submission game. Her strategy tonight will most likely be to go after her opponent's knee to prepare for that figure four into the figure eight. One of the most lethal maneuvers from one of the most lethal female superstars.
And the rolling neck snap.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Avoiding trouble there.
And now that one's countered.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Ooh.
Interesting. There is the off into the pin.
No! Two count.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Charlotte's caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Driver. Looking for the victory.
Two.
She's not done yet.
Not yet.
Oh, man. What a strike.
Oh, here we go.
Swinging neck breaker. The champ has this one in hand now. She wants it one more time. Oh, they got it. Can it be?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, three.
The champion retains.
This is where we can see where Charlotte fell short of her legacy. How you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
From Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Guys, she's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
Welcome, everybody, to the Elimination Chamber.
And introducing the challenger, from Richmond, Virginia, Alice!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Introducing the challenger from Chesapeake, Virginia, Alexia!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Tell me, guys, does she have a legitimate chance to win this match and walk out of here as a champion?
Of course she does, Cole. I mean, it might be less than 1%, but yes, she has a chance of becoming champion here tonight.
The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka.
And introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight, there's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
All right, gentlemen, it is time for our final entrant into the Elimination Chamber.
And introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
And guys, the magnitude of this match might just be more than even the champ has ever experienced.
It sounds to me, Cole, like you're ready to write the champ off. And I wouldn't do that if I was you. Yes, this is a big match, but remember, big matches are where the champ thrives.
And here comes the man. Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker.
And introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
I tell you, the WWE Universe always in full force behind Becky Lynch. She has got the fire in her heart, and her blood is always boiling.
Well, Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
It might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Delivering the suplex.
Nice amateur takedown.
Watch this.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, right to the throat.
The man connects.
Connected on that. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Becky Lynch showing no sympathy.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this. Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
The champion into the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
And the head scissors are biting.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Slam
with some attitude.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
Man, well measured.
German suplex.
Here we go.
Power slam.
Good night.
Oh, and she's got her game face on.
Doesn't she always?
Bringing it back between the ropes. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Back.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
vicious knee.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. There she goes. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
She just will not give up, Cole.
His heart continues to beat loud and strong, staying alive in style here.
Not yet.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
German suplex.
Looking for a suplex.
Oh, buster.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
That's unnecessary.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber.
Shoulders down. Cover by the champ.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Oh, that was close.
And set him up. Oh, and even hands.
That's going to hurt.
Snap suplex.
Very nice. Big open hand strike.
Down to the floor.
Oh, she turns it around.
She's got her. What's gonna happen now? There she goes.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Alicia Fox creating her opportunity here.
Ooh-wee.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Nicely done.
She's got her.
Take down.
Nice drop kick.
For the win to retain the championship.
And Asuka powers out.
Oh, wow.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb.
Hoist it up.
She's taking...
Oh.
Great swinging. Cover by the challenger.
Reverses. Can she take advantage? Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
What a counter.
Ronda. She's going to try it again.
Seen so
and Foxy kick right to the midsection.
Here it comes, Cole.
And there's Becky Lynch has been eliminated
with the title on the line.
Champion.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Thrill.
I thought that was it.
Wow, there's a perfect example why they call her the Empress. A heart the size of an empire.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, someone called dentist.
Windmill kick.
Oh, there's the elimination.
Ronda Rousey has been eliminated.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
And again, yet another counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Suplex.
Very nice. Measuring.
Oh, face stop. Neck breaker.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
She returns the favor there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Asuka turns it around.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back in the game, Michael.
Alicia Fox
opportunity here.
Amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Big move coming.
Face first, inverted STO.
Big reversal.
And finds a counter.
Woo-wee.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Kick right to the midsection.
Here it comes, Cole.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athletics. Cover by the champ.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Trying to go for it again.
DDT! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Back to the well with even more reward.
And there's a elimination. Has been eliminated.
Well, scoop slam.
She returns the favor there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Changes her fortune there.
Saw that one coming.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Textbook vertical suplex.
She is just dominant right now.
She continues to press forward.
She's trying one more time.
DDT! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The big gun fired yet again.
Wow.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Inverted suplex. Forearm to the hook. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
An easy kick out there.
We've arrived. It's about time.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
She's not going away yet.
She's still in this one.
She steers clear there.
Scoop slam. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Saw that one coming.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
She scores big with the counter. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Russian leg sweep. Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Not what she was looking for.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Amazing reflexes on display. Eludes the attack.
Back
seen a trampling.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Changes her fortune there.
Looking for a suplex.
Oh, Buster. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
She just will not go away.
Techniques are on point.
I don't have you walking funny.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Face first off the knee.
Wasn't expecting that.
Some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner and the new Alice.
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.